Yeah. Recruiting that swordsmith I recruited in the last part is actually important because it's really the only way to get the best weapon without doing everything else. Or it's the only way to get the second best weapon in the game. Mainly because I don't usually I don't usually waste my time getting the best one, so that's mainly why. Hold on, before we go down there, down below. This place scared the shit out of me the first time I went down here. I really felt like I was entering the unknown. It was really clever. I also wonder how they can see with the shutters, but I don't question it anymore, I don't really care. Thank you. Come on, shoot him down. Let's do it. Oh, come on. This is gonna take a while. But also, not only are we down here to find finas shit, but we're down here to find, like, a certain kind of material. I think it's, like, three pieces of it. If you find all three of them, then, Ryu will, forge, Vice, his second strongest, weapon in the game, which is all you really need to beat the game. And so I'm gonna get that too while I'm down here.